Sava. In Krishna's Bhagavad Gita, his little song, his Bhagavad Gita, he stated abandon all forms of religion and follow him, didn't he? Kesava. It's time for these seven layers of this dimension to be rolled back. Roll back these skies. Strategically hit, impact the instigators. With this technology, your satellites will start to fall out of the sky. We're going to shake the sky, okay? And where these things need to land should be where the problem is of this civilization. That's where the satellites, if they disintegrate, because start letting them fall, okay? Start letting these things hit where they need to hit to get rid of the problems. Because Krishna said, abandon all forms of religion and follow him. And guess what? All of y'all are under deception. All of these cults, even ISKCON is a cult. I'm dealing with the real ghost of God here. Bhagalamukhe namo namah. Om Krim Bhagalamukhe namo namah. Yeah, your Death Star Aldebaran, huh? Now that's what you Mayans were worshiping? Aldebaran, the Hades Death Star. Blast that bitch! Om Krim Bhagalamukhe namo namah. Y'all cannot have this earth. This is my orbital body. My orbital body. You understand? Kisaba. Janardana. Do you know that they incorporated this? The Mahabharata war is all in a software, people. They literally used me and shot me up as my Varaha avatar to rebuild the spiritual sky. That's how I know all this is fake. Okay? They're manipulating my avatar bodies and using them. And I want everything of mine back. When these impacts, these strategic impacts, need to hit the power structures of you devils and you saurians. Om Krim Bhagalamukhe Namo Namah. They've already witnessed several supernatural occurrences with me. One, morphing out of a statue, this face. The other one, dry bones coming up and took photos of me being resurrected from ashes. Appearing in a yellow sari in one of their medical facilities and taking loose those gadgets where those clones of me were being impregnated. They witnessed that too. I want my abilities back. Mark Randolph, you veterans, whoever your ass is, your work, your family was into the Illuminati. You're going to be cited, Mark Randolph. A whole bunch of you naval generals about to be blasted out of here are on serious trial for using this layering technology. Okay? Your civilization, this America, was created for these Nazis to have their third war. Y'all are the baby boomers. Y'all are the ones they wanted to test their nukes on. Okay? You're America here. And I'm supposed to be crazy? I want strategic impacts with these meteors and these asteroids hitting these locations and blasting the fucking Death Star out of existence. I live, not you fucking Saurians, bitches.